So, you know, just met up with the boys at McDick's, Baker Road. Eric is frozen. You know, it's senior night tonight for the basketball game, so we're gonna vlog that too, you know.
I might go with the babe, dude. Who knows?
Babe.
Yeah, let me know.
Meek got his water cup. He asked if they cost money, they don't.
So they're not cost money, they're free.
Now we got water.
Just let y'all know.
Meek's up in here. Meek and I used to play basketball for Dexter.
We should all go to the basketball game.
Oh yeah, no.
We were like the 8th and 9th man. We were pretty baller.
Dude, I was in the 9th man.
I was the 9th man.
No, because we were better than David, the Barbarians, and then...
There's 13 kids on that team.
Was Mackie good? No, it was...
We were better than Mackie. It was, yeah. You were like 8 and I was like 9.
Center, dude, who would go in before me is the thing.
Josh?
No, yeah, no, I mean after. No. Yeah, that's what I mean. Only Josh.
Is it home?
Yeah, it's at home. It's senior night. But that's why it's 5-5, man. Because Matt Roller was pretty good.
Matt Roller was really good.
Yeah. He was really good. He was like our 7th man.
Who's before Matt?
6th man. Who is our 6th man? Evan. He just works so hard, man.
That's true, dude.
He does work hard.
Yeah, Coach Ham's not with the effort sometimes.
I know, dude. It's fun. I was watching I've been watching a lot of Churdleys lately. And I was watching the one where Chad does Adderall.
Yeah.
And it was just like 20 minutes of conversation.
Adderall?
You know Chad from Churdley? He's like, he's Cheb. He does his, it's like skits. And he goes out in public and like...
Oh, surely.
Yeah.
The blonde guy?
Yeah. The, like, whack nerd looking guy.
Don't catch me slipping in the fucking medium fry, but I had to, because it's part of the fucking deal. Alright? So to clarify... I'm vibing on that froyo, so... higher quality meat.
Dips of catch. It's the ultimate dunk, dude.
Dumps him because he doesn't have swag and she hit 1k Instagram followers and he goes to the thrift store and gets like decked the fuck out.
Dude, it's so much fun, dude.
I know.
Go in there and you buy like 10 things for like 20 bucks. It's like, fuck yeah.
Might look for like a shirt and a chain.
Yeah, bro, you can get like $2 t-shirts.
Yeah. I went in there with Jenna like a couple weeks ago, got that Disney sweatshirt. I'm gonna cut the sleeves off. It's amazing.
Yeah, I got the nicest Disney World shirt. All black, real thick material too, dude.
Yeah, dude.
$1.50.
Easy.
Easy, the UP, dude.
I saw Evan Chapel's football sweatshirt there.
Yeah, yo, I did too the other day. I was like, yo, I wonder who this is, and I was like, shit, it's Chapel's, bro.
Yeah, dude. It's coming up.
It's like the next, right? After this one. It's like that next stoplight, I'm pretty sure. So, Eric.
Yeah.
How would you feel about putting on, like, Kids by MGMT or, you turn right here.
Yeah, you can do that. Yeah.
Wait, no, actually, I fucking lied.
No, you can turn right here. I get
the roads mixed up sometimes, dude.
This will be a show, because if that's...
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's clean.
Oh, I thought this was a one-way.
What's up, Eric?
What's piggity popping, dude?
Alright, you know. So, I know you recorded me, we're getting that vice land going. So, right now I'm looking for some new cops. I'm trying to change up the fit. I'm trying to change up the fucking vibes.
Change up the fit, yeah.
Alright, so I don't know what Cole's looking for, but I'm pretty sure he's just trying to meet it out today, so.
Yeah. Okay, so what happened?
Dude, there. It's fucked.
The line was liggety long, dude.
Playing somehow, I still make it work, but it's overrated and somehow played out. The door's down so you can't ignore it. I'll hunt you down like a Tyrannosaurus. My teeth are sharp like a great white shark. Let me taste that flesh, it's my favorite part. Got an eagle beak with the ostrich feet. Seven spider eyes are every day of the week. Means I'm still at work and while your bitch is asleep. I'm an alien among the human beings.
You're gonna turn onto the highway.
For example. 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day, so I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Boss match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Say you're in Congress, be left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I get emo and find time to write facts. I love you. Tonight.